Welcome back to NGTV Play Super Smash Bros. 4, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host, Matt. I'm playing as Robin, Matt's playing as Fox.
Yeah.
Looks like the camera's having a hard time with your shirt.
Yeah, I know, I just noticed that.
That's funny.
Hello, hey.
Testing. Okay. Hopefully this is a good sound.
Kill me.
Oh, I was DI'd that way. Sick.
Ooh, just reflected that fucking Kamehameha wave.
Thank you.
Dude, if in Melee, that would have been a sick fucking setup with that shine.
Yeah, that would have been sick. Too bad it doesn't send, like, it has no knockback.
Does it the tip?
The tip of the shine?
The down tilt.
Oh, yeah. I was talking about the shine. Like, it has like, not very good knockback, I should say.
Yeah, the shine is heart trash. Hot trash in this. Hello, hey, hey.
Destiny!
I fucking caught that shit. The bird extended your hitbox.
I think it did too, because I totally missed that. You fucking have to be three steps ahead with fucking Robin. Jesus Christ.
In the world of Robin, you don't get given anything.
I'm glad I was able to work a bit on his aerial wall.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's like very important to playing Robin. That's a waste.
Fire. Two-framed me.
Yeah, it did too, yeah. Oh. He's a Generation X now.
Arc Thunder. Sword. Dude, I'm fucking Robin players.
Dude,
which book do I have? Can I do Vampire? How many LPs do I have left?
Dude, fucking Nocturno, the fuck it's called, is always available because it's never fucking used. You can always count on Nocturno.
3, 2, 1.
Two perfect shields?
You know me, dude.
I deserve that.
Save that shit, dude. Or not, it's cool.
Oh. I didn't hear what you mean. All you said was, you know me, dude. Save that shit. And I was like, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Oh. I can down through you, too.
Setting up for the fucking double stick. Tricked him. I definitely have a jump.
Oh, damn it.
Should have gone for the ledge when you...
I should have. But I thought maybe if I
jump
spaced
up,
it back...
Well, yeah, what I'm saying is you had me. I was going to go for that anyways. Mm-hmm. So what you should have done is just fast fell right to the ledge after you went above it a little bit.
Possibly.
Because I read that you were going to go to the...
I mean, I figured that you would know I was going to go to the platform, and I would just avoid you, which I did at first, but I should have short hop fared. like right away, you know, to cover myself.
Yeah. But dude, you gotta read the reader, you know what I mean? What did LeVar Burton teach us?
You gotta read rainbows?
Exactly.
I need to get used to re-grabbing. To get hit. Not ballsy enough to save myself.
Those moves like not hit any either one of us.
Yeah. One little mistake.
One slip.
Fox. It's funny, I'm trying to sing a Pink Floyd song. You know, One Slip, right? Off of Momentary Last Reason. But when I said it like that, I sound like I'm trying to sing
Don't speak. No. I've lost it now. But it sounded like a different song.
One slip. Alright guys, well thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.